Bonjour guys, welcome to the episode number 2 of your series 0 to Fit Champions Heroes. Thank you bro so much for the insane support on the first video, that was insane. You guys have told us a lot of players that we can buy for this episode, especially Lewis with Ben Yedder, Wally with Cyprien and XX Gamer with Entep. So bros, we're gonna buy all those players right now on bid. And bros, you smashed over 175 likes on the first video, guys. Thank you so much. That would be awesome if we can try to do the same on this video. I know you guys can do it. Let's buy all those players and let's start playing right now. This is what the team is looking like with Ben Yedder, Cyprien, and Tep. Probably next episode, we should definitely upgrade that defense because having 4 points per 4 defense, it's not really good. But also, thank you so much, Monix, for all the gift that you have sent us. So, I'm gonna start playing the first game. And after, I'm gonna start playing the second game. Run our kit, or the Porto kit and the PSG kit. So we're gonna use the Porto kit for this one. Let's see what our opponent's team is like. And by the way, bros, let us know which club name which is for this series. So let's see the opponent's team. He does also have a League One with Mizu. He does have Mizian Marida as a right cam. He's one of our friends in real life, bros. We have played football with him. So this is, you know what? I'm emotional right now. So guys, we're gonna play against our friend. Mizian Marida in FIFA, this is the first one. Come on, bros. Let's get that win.
I hope he doesn't score on us.
Yeah, man, no be scenes. Ooh, and already 1-0 for this guy. I didn't even touch the ball so far, bro. So I gotta be more careful like this and never underestimate this opponent because this is what we've done last episode and that was harder than we fixed. So now, bros, let's get that focus back again and let's score some goals. Ben Yedder, gone. Oh la la. Come on, Wissam. Oh, come on. That surely is a goal. What a save. Once again, best goalkeeper. It's not over. Second post. Oh, come on. Second post, Entep. First goal. Oh, what is happening, bros? I cannot score. Come on, Entep. That is surely a goal. Yes, finally, bros. I score with Entep. First game with him. First goal. Let's keep up. It's not over. Let's score at least 2 or 3 goals in that game because you really need some cons to believe in a better team. Oh, come on. Once again,
surely be a goal. Let's go, Liam. Do the low driven shot. Wissam.
Arela, what a tank. Come on, Ben Yedder. I gotta score this one, bros. Come on, Ben Yedder. Oh, the post. Wow.
Oh no, Mizu. Oh, and that was Mizian.
Oh la la, that was so close. Come on, not. Oh. Come on, Ben Yedder.
Oui, finally, bros. Ben Yedder. Wow.
Guys, that is so weird. I cannot seem to score today, but outside the box, that's a beautiful shot. Come on, let's get at least 2 or 3 goals. Come on. Yes, guys, 3-1. This is all I wanted. Ooh, this is a relief because that game was harder than I thought. Honestly, my attackers couldn't finish, or it's probably me that I'm not in a good day, but bros, 3-1, this is all I wanted. Entep with 2 goals and 1 assist. This was a hard game that I thought. As I said, bros, 3-1, we get 1,000 and almost 500 coins, which is insane. Now, Vincent, you're gonna play the second game. Before we play the second game, we have unlocked a daily objective. I think this is Welcome to Fit, basically. So, we're gonna get open the lone player pack. Can it be at least a workout or someone that we can use that would be insane?
Or that's a born.
Come on, who can it be? Someone insane. If it's 7 loan contract, it must be like, yeah, it won't be the best. But at least that's pretty good to take, so like that we can use him as a super sub whenever we can.
For the second game, I'm gonna come up against a Dutch side. There you go, come on, Entep, let's go. First goal of today, no driven shot. That's in, boss, 1-0. Let's keep up though, I wanna score some way more goals in this game. And this game also have a 3-5-2. So hopefully this is a formation when I can score a lot of goals. So boss, come on, here we go. That's
Ooh.
A PK.
And that should be a red card because that was the last defender. And we should really need to practice for PK for few champions on the main account because we lost a lot of games like this.
I'm gonna decide to put some power for Entep. That's it, boss. Entep is really good. I have to admit that so far for 20 minutes that I played with him, he scored 2 goals. In my opinion, he's better than Ben Yedder so far.
Come on, Entep once again. Cross it, Ben Yedder.
That's Johnny.
3-0. Oh la la, that was nasty, Vincent. Come on. Oh yeah, yeah, that was a little bit too much. Next time, take the shot. That was beautiful. And I can really feel that Entep is the cheap Martial. That is true because you guys suggested us. You guys really need the left mid. And honestly, Entep is a baller with us.
Let's go, boys. Ben Yedder with that 4-0. Honestly, I think the offense is really good, but defensively, maybe for the upcoming games, we should buy potentially one or two defenders as a gold players. Like that, that will upgrade the defense.
Come on, Cyprien.
Yes.
Yes. 5-0, guys, for us. This is a lesson that we're giving this guy. But, bros, 5-0, that's a really good score.
Oh, that's beautiful. Come on, boys. Let's score that 6th goal.
Ben Yedder. Hold on, bros, what a glitch. He's back 6-0, that's insane. Oh, what a save.
Oh. That was nice, I have to admit it.
And tap. Oh, top bin, I love it.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Ooh, that feels good, bros. I'm not gonna lie, that feels good.
Oui. Yeah. Bros, Vincent did a massive job in this game. 1,600 coins for this game. That is massive. Now, let's see on the market who the potential players we can buy. That'll be awesome. As well, on the weekly objective, we do earn 1,400 coins, which is insane for Star Bros. So right now, we have approximately 5,000 coins. So potentially, I'm thinking we need a goalkeeper, a new center back, and a new right mid.
Honestly, a new defense, because having some bronze player, you can really feel the difference compared to the offense. So we could still perfect this.
What a snipe! Bros, the cheapest on the market right now, I think, for Bruno Costil is 1.5k. And we got him for what? 1,000 coins. So let's send him to the club and now let's buy some more players.
If we win the last game of Division 10, then we will for sure become champions. Guys, also, we have upgraded the team and especially the defense. We have bought Benoit Costil, Le Marchand, Malcui, Mangala, and Hernandez. We have currently 1,400 coins. We wanted to buy Kingsley Coman in that position, but he's a little bit more expensive. So potentially, if we win the next game, we will buy Kingsley Coman in that position.
So bros, for this game, I'm gonna use the PSG kit and we're gonna come up against a Marseille fan. This is a rivalry between PSG and Marseille. Let's see his team. Ooh la la. And that's a sweet Premier League team. Bros, I've got one thing to say. Let's destroy that Marseille supporter. And as well, bros, this Sunday is gonna be the Clasico between PSG and Marseille. So, bro, this is the game. Before the game, I need to score a lot of goals. Come on, Vito Lanlon, come on, can you do something? I don't know if he's left footed or right footed. I'm gonna shoot his left, let's see. Ooh. Come on, Vitolo!
Johnny.
Yes! Yes, bros, 1-0, let's go! Benny, oh, I love it, come on. Take the shot!
Yes!
Hold on, bros, yes, oui, bros, 2-0, come on. Come on, Cyprien.
Yes.
Oh la la, bros, you guys were right. He's a machine, let me tell you this. What a defense by Mangala, GG. Come on, let's go for the counter-attack. I think if we have Coman in the team, bros, that team will be exceptional. Come on, Ben Yedder. Lotto-Even shot once again. Oh la la. Yes, boys, 4-0. That is just majestic. I'm really in love with that team so far. Oh, what a save by Costil, I gotta admit this. He just paused the game, so maybe we can see a rage quit incoming. To save a little bit of fitness for the next game, I'm gonna put off Diony for Duhamel so that we can save some fitness for the players, because I don't want to waste 1,000 coins on the squad fitness, basically. So let's go for the second half. Duhamel, come on, Duhamel.
Ah, you can feel the silver color.
Yeah, a little bit. Duhamel, come on, second chance, bro, come on.
Oh, no, no. A wonderful pass. Come on, Ben Yedder, now you're a little bit alone. But Ben Yedder is a magician. Oh my god, Lam.
Cross it. Oh, imagine the volley. Allez. See you later, Ben Yedder. Come on, Jamel, aka Juju. You can do it. What a pass, come on. Entep, the Chip Martial. Oh! Ben Yedder. Oh la 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 la, boys, 5-0,
GG.
80th minute, wow, bros, we smashed that guy, 5-0, we earned 3,500 coins, that is massive for us right now, boys. Oh la la, this is destruction. So guys, right now, maybe we're gonna change a little bit the team, even though I really like the defense. I think we can do so much better things with all the coins that we have. So maybe we can buy maybe Coman. We have 5,000 coins, which is a lot, bros. So let's see the potential squad. We have 5,000 coins, and potentially, because I don't think the 4-4-2 is the greatest formation, in my opinion, maybe the 4-3-2-1 will be one of the best formations in this FIFA 18. This is the one that we use on the main account, so we can potentially, instead of having Johnny, we can potentially have either Coman or Iñaki Williams, because I know, guys, that a lot of you are requested Iñaki Williams. Then after, we can potentially also buy Steven Mzonzi, because I know in the center mid position, he can do a wonderful job. That can be something great, in my opinion. Then Vitolo can go away. So bros, that can be also the formation. Guys, let us know also which formation, in my opinion.
Yeah, I think this is a really good formation. This is really like a lot of pace up front. Iñaki Williams could be a good shot as well. Maybe we can also change another center mid. So bros, let us know down below in the comment section. As I said, bros, if you like a comment or an ID, make sure to thumbs up that comment. That would be greatly appreciated. So like that, we don't have to, you know, like that we can see what you guys want. The defense looks really strong in my opinion. Mzonzi, Iñaki Williams can be a great addition to the team, and they're super cheap as well. So bros, let us know. Don't forget to leave a big thumbs up and to subscribe if you're brand new for more 0-2 Fit Champions Heroes. My name is Liam.
My name is Vincent. Thank you guys so much for watching. See you tomorrow for another video.
Au revoir.